Subscribe to Let's Share Solutions and press the bell icon for daily study tips, career advice and personality development videos with me, Ashwani Thakur. And today we will talk about three things you should never do as soon as you wake up. Number one, plan your work or things to do. Yes, it does not matter how many things you have planned for the day. It is not a good idea to start thinking and planning everything immediately after opening your eyes. I must tell you that I had a habit initially. I used to plan my whole day's work on my bed as soon as I woke up. And I thought I'm being more productive. But it affected my personal life and also my peace of mind. So now I don't plan my work or things that I do in the day. I do not plan anything until I'm done with breakfast, meditation, exercise, and spending time with my family. Number two, check social media. Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and I don't know what else. Do you know why it is not advisable to check your social media accounts as soon as you wake up? Because these things connect with your emotions. Think about it. All that people do on social media is share their emotions. It could be fake or real, but people express sadness, happiness, togetherness through pictures and videos and texts. And also, these platforms are used to show off or to satisfy your own ego. You must have observed that if something very big, something very good, or something very bad happens in someone's life, they start using social media more. So in short, it is connected to our emotions, and you don't want to wake up with heavy emotional burden. It may give you some kind of joy when you see your posts, likes, comments, and looking at others you love, but once in a while, you may encounter a negative emotion. And sometimes we get regular negative emotional doses through these platforms. So prevention is better than cure. And needless to say, if you stop using social media in the morning, you will save a lot of time. Number three, intake anything apart from water. From tea, coffee to everything else. Do not intake anything apart from water as soon as you wake up. Drinking water on an empty stomach after waking up has so many benefits that not drinking water at this time is a sin. Unless for medical reasons, you have been advised to take something else apart from pure clean water. That's it in this video. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching the video and I hope it helped you. With every video I produce, my goal is to increase the level of your happiness, health and wealth. If you like the video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, check out my Hindi channel and business channel.